boiling, welcome to Madhya Pradesh. This is a distillation process. In this process, Madhya Pradesh people make alcohol with a fruit called Mahua. And they are Good morning. Here we are showing the process of smelting. In this process, the people of Madhya Pradesh extract the metals from their ores. It was built by Raja Mansingh Thoman in the 15th century. It is located in Gwalior in the state of Madhya Pradesh. Thank you. Good morning. It is Khajuraho temple. As you can see in the picture, it is famous for its architecture and its combination of many temples. This is Mahakaleshwar Jyotirlingam temple. It is dedicated to Lord Shiva and is one of the most like Jyotirlingam temple. It is situated in Ujjain, Madhya Pradesh.
This is Kandariya Mahadeva and this is Portugal. This is idol and this is statue and this all are Arabic item. So this is statue made of marble. It is famous for its marble. And this is jewelry found in Madhya Pradesh. So this all are purses found in Madhya Pradesh. This person are famous for their mirror. Bhopal is a famous city in Madhya Pradesh. Famous for its mirror. Thank you.
Nimna festival of Madhya Pradesh, it is very much famous over there, which is celebrated 5 days after Holi in Madhya Pradesh. In this festival, people are tied on the poles and then they used to rotate around it. And afterwards, they worship Lord Shiva to protect them from evil spirits.
This is Deri Utsav. It is almost same as Nimna Utsav, but the difference is people climb up the pole to worship their god Lord Shiva and to protect them from evil spirits.
These are the saris of Madhya Pradesh. This is the Tamil sari, this is the Maheshwari sari, and this is the Tassar sari.
Thank you. Morisho.
This is Sanskriti. It was built by the emperor
Shoka the Great.
And this is Bandhavgarh and Kanha.
This is the home of many animals like leopards, tigers, and lions.
The white tigers of Madhya Pradesh are also found here.